Ooh, what an amazing day. Good morning to everyone. I feel like things are coming full circle. I really do. 38 years ago, it all started when I was born 5 minutes from here in Liberty Heights at Providence Hospital. And for me to be here today before all of you is a dream come true. Hold on, let me gather myself. Kevin Anderson told me if I was nervous, just to smile. So I'm going to smile, guys, because I am a little nervous. All right? It's an honor to stand before you as a new Coppin State head men's basketball coach. None of this is possible without the man above. God has gave me many blessings throughout life. He's put so many instrumental people in my life, mentors, my family. He's been so supportive since day one. And I have all four sides of my family here. I have the Dixons, you know, my brother Phil, Aunt Sheila, my Aunt Janice. You know, you guys have given me so much strength over my 38 years, and I appreciate you guys. And we have our ups and downs, all right, but I love you guys with all of my heart, all right? None of this is possible without you, okay? Uncle Mark, Uncle Dave, you know, you've been part of the Dixon family for many years. Thank you both for being here. Very instrumental. All right, and you provided so much for us, Uncle Mark, as young boys. I love you so much for that. Robin, Corey Carter, Miss Gladys, Dr. Guy Bray. I'm so thankful to have you in my life because when I was 16 and I lost both of my parents already to AIDS, along with the Dixons and the Graves, who's been there since day one as well. We've been through a lot as a family, but today shows you that everything we've been through is all worth it. Robin, you're one of the strongest women I know. I appreciate your support. We had two amazing boys. I thank God every day for them. Corey and Carter, I wake up every day for you guys. I do. So that you guys can be a better man than your daddy was from the very beginning.